guys are fucking killing it tonight. Let's hear it for Yidra. Let's hear it for Sworn Enemy. Let's hear it for motherfucking Excel. Of fucking violence. Fuck yeah. What a fucking kick-ass night. And thank you guys for selling this motherfucker out in 48 hours. You guys fucking rule. We're gonna play a song right now from Surf Nicaragua EP. It's about being cool to each other, man. Like, we're all here together. And it doesn't matter what color we are, what language we speak, or where we're from. We're all part of one nation. bonus points for being original. And how about I say you're getting a selfie? Dude, that is so 2019, I think it's killing. Tonight is a mixture of 1987 and 2019. So, you know, I'm of the opinion that Los Angeles is the heavy metal capital of the United States. I mean, every time we played here recently, the fucking crowds are insane. There's a bunch of young people here that are really into thrash metal. There's a whole bunch of old people standing in the back going, fuck that shit. I totally get it, I'm the same. So, from the bottom of our hearts to all of you guys, thank you so much for being part of this tonight. Song off the independent record. Turns out this is all of our favorite song off the record. And this one, you know, we were talking about how we're all together and we're all the same. Ultimately, we're all as one. This song is about our minds, because sometimes in our minds we let it to get negative and full of hate and full of suspicion and all this fucking bullshit, right? But deep down inside, we know that it's fucking positive, and things are fucking pretty kick-ass, and our lives are fucking pretty good, man. So it's all in our mind. We gotta free our minds from the hatred. This song is called Free. Regent on the drums. Everyone say hi, Dave! We're super excited to have Dave back in the band. That's fucking killer. He's such a great fucking drummer and such a killer dude. Let's hear it for Dave McLean, everybody. And over here we have young Joey Radtool. Everybody say hi, Joey! Say hi, Joey! Joey is 22. Joey wasn't even born last time he made a record. So fucking soak that shit up. But the cool news is, Joey played on our new record. We just recorded a new record. It's gonna be out August 23rd. The record is gonna be called Awakening. And we'd like right now to play you the title track. This one is called Awakening. Regent.